What's up, y'all? We have a great show for you tonight, but I do need a suggestion of a location. We're going to do the National Park, and we are VT-3.
telling the truth. The circus thing, I'm shutting it down.
What?
Family legacy, it's over.
What? No, don't say it's not true.
Listen, I'll be honest. The money's just not there. And I'm ashamed. I'm ashamed at what we do. There's no heart left in this family. There's no utzpah. You know what utzpah is, kid? No, you probably don't.
I have utzpah. You see me in the rings.
That's the same trick you've been doing for 20 years. You and your sister, you're terrible. Have you seen the reviews? Terrible. I'm gonna die in embarrassment. My whole family's
gonna die. Did you write me in the ring?
What for? You're just gonna squander it on snake shenanigans.
The snake circus, Morpheus.
It's time you got a proper job.
Oh no! Get Don't it. Tell me.
Yes.
Oh no.
Something respectable. Something that I can die and say that our legacy wasn't in ruins. In ruins. We're gonna do one more show. We're gonna do one more show. One for the ages. And then it's done. It's over.
You're gonna walk the tightrope, right?
It's gonna be my last show. I'm gonna walk the tightrope.
Yes.
I don't care. It was my opening act when I was 15. And I can still do it.
That's so great. That's so wonderful.
Yes. I'm gonna do it nude. Yeah, I always imagined myself doing it.
Yes, Grandma, yes.
It's gonna be a show, so.
It's gonna be a show. At least we'll go out with a bang.
Absolutely.
A bang, not a whimper.
Yes.
Show these kids that we still got it.
All right, go.
Oh, not now. Now.
We'll see you in a couple shows. Sure, will you?
I guess I could do one practice one.
Yes,
yeah. I'm gonna do it nude. I always wanted to do it.
Here's your balancer.
You took my youth!
I know, but you were sexy!
all the numbers. They jumble up in my mind.
They jumble up in your mind?
Yeah.
Can you further explain?
Okay, so it's like the numbers, they're doing their own thing, you know what I'm saying? They're like nay-naying in the back here. They're like doing backflips.
They're doing the nay-nay?
Oh, you don't know what a nay-nay is?
Yeah, I think I heard the youngsters talk about the nay-nay at the circus.
Yeah, right? So this TikTok keeps trying to teach me how to do math. Right?
A clock is teaching you how to do math?
Yeah. No. The TikTok, it's an app, right?
Okay.
It's an app on a phone.
Okay, it's a solution, they call it now.
Yeah, it's a solution.
Yeah, I read the paper.
What's a paper?
Oh, it's okay. Continue explaining.
Anywho, this math class is going to kill me.
Okay, but why are you having a hard time? Are you having difficulties at home? Is that why you're here? You need a psychiatrist? Because I got pills. Yeah, you see, and they shake with me.
They shake?
Yes.
Yeah.
I think they can help you concentrate too. Concentrate, constipation, all of the above. It's just a list, a long list.
Yeah.
There's some side effects too.
Independence was the test.
No!
I was so bad at
you should have got on your knees and begged me for forgiveness.
Me?
Yes, you.
Why?
How come?
You.
I
did everything.
Because you know mom is a scaredy cat, and you know that she has certain needs, and you just don't fulfill them.
So I'm not enough?
Yes.
I'm not enough.
Yes. I think you need to work harder for your woman.
Oh,
in
okay.
this day and age, all these relationships, nobody's working, nobody's fighting for their relationship.
She'll not have to fight a bear.
Yes,
a bear.
You need to fight that bear and get our mom back.
You know what? You're right.
Yes.
But I'm scared.
Oh,
God.
I don't know why bears have claws in their nasty teeth. Oh, my God. But you know what? I think she's better off, actually.
Wow.
You know, this family.
So you think mom is better off with a bear than with you?
Yeah.
You know what? This is part of a larger problem. You don't take life seriously.
I
need to surround myself with intellectuals. With people that know the true meaning of existence.
Okay, you need to tone it down a little. I know you got into Harvard and all that, but I have my own problems too.
Yeah, well, it's my problem too, because my mom is in the wilderness and I know where the hell she is.
And I'm alone. I need support right now, sweetie.
Oh,
you're gonna have to do my taxes this year. Yeah, that's how we're gonna do it now. You
okay.
are now the woman of the household, as you wanted to be.
Well, okay. Well, I can't be the woman of the house and also be a student at Harvard. It's just too much. It's too much. Okay? I'm going to need you to grow up. I'm going to need you to find your wife.
Welcome to Target.
I'm going to help you.
Okay, so we need to go find my mom. She's in the wilderness.
Okay. My sister.
Yeah,
that bear took away my circus career.
You know.